Hate it what you do there.
Thanks, man.
Yeah.
Appreciate you doing
that.
That
was awesome, man.
Excited,
you're
dude.
It's like a kid in a candy store all of a sudden.
Kind of, yeah. Are we? Public. Hey.
There it is.
Hey, you made it.
I made it to the board.
God, that camera just looks so good in your hands.
I can't thank you boys enough. I appreciate you guys, and thanks for everything you guys do.
Yeah, thanks for having us.
All right, guys, until next time. Peace.
Peace.
Thanks, guys.
All right. Great at what you do there.
Thanks, man.
Yeah.
Appreciate you doing
that.
Awesome,
sure.
Thanks, buddy. I'm going to be texting you, bro. I'm on him. I'm on him. I literally went to the room now for this. Brian Aguero's asking if you're having fun. I go, Adrian doesn't go. It's like he's a hermit crab. He comes out, wants to go back to the room.
I mean, kinda.
Nice. What's up, dude? You doing all right?
My video guy's not here, but
I know. What the hell? Alex has his video guy here. I got my video guy. I thought your video guy would be here.
Let me get you saying that real quick, and then I'll send it to my video guy.
Yeah. Be like, my video guy's here. Alex's video guy's here. Where's your video guy?
9:30 to 11:30.
Let's do eight.
Okay. Early morning.
Let's do eight.
Let's just meet somewhere here.
We'll do eight. Meet on the couch over there by the fireplace. 8 o'clock. All right, done. I'll see you later tonight. Yep. But all right, see you, buddy.
You're really good at what you do. See you. There you go.
Hey, Hank Buffoon.
with Mosaic Real Estate.
Hey, Adrian, this is because of you, buddy. This is because of you. Good job. Hey, up top.
I'm gonna light Riverside on fire. Like, I need one of the, like, I'm ready to light people.
We got that on a record.
Yeah. So, Wilson, appreciate you, buddy. Thank you. Looking
Thank
forward
you so
to more things with you. And until next time, guys, peace.
Are you worn out?
Me?
Yeah.
Not really.
You sat in the room all day.
Exactly.
Got it. Is it going?
Yeah.
Am I centered? Can I get a zoom in? Where's my flip screen at? Well, guys, we are done with the side event. What a great event we had. Adrian got great content. I'm super excited to put these things out. You know, it's crazy. It took me so long to come to a company like this. And now Adrian's taking over the camera. My takeaways from this event, one, coaching and who you surround with are super important. Two, if you want to grow and keep your sanity, you got to build a team, which we might be doing. And then three, just how like open producers are. I mean, we had podcasts with guys on track to do 1.2 billion this year. The CEO guy chatted us up a lot. We have some big things coming up with some events and some podcasts. So super excited about the future. Happy that we came. Adrian is ready to get home. And I'm excited for what the rest of the year is going to be. So check it out.